Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Today's topic of discussion is about PayPal. How to verify a PayPal account, either a business or a personal account. The very first thing you need to verify a PayPal account is to confirm your email address. The second thing is you confirm your identity. Third thing is add a phone number. The fourth thing is you link and confirm your debit card. The very first thing we said is confirm your email address. The email address that you use to open your PayPal account. Log into the PayPal into the email address and you'll be able to click confirm your email address. Once you click confirm your email address, you will be able to log in into your account, and that is the first step to verify your PayPal account. You'll get this login tab where you tell enter your password to confirm your email. Once you enter your password, you will be good. That is the very first step to verify your PayPal account. They tell you welcome to PayPal business account. It means that you have confirmed your email address. The second thing that you need to do is to confirm your identity. In confirming your identity, PayPal requires you submit, since if it's a business PayPal account, you need to submit documents. The documents that you need to submit is a government issued document that shows your business permit. The other thing in the confirmation of your identity is your ID card. That is the second step, how to verify a PayPal account. The third step is adding a phone number. Once you add your phone number, PayPal will send a code to you, the phone number that you added. Then in your PayPal account, you'll get in your phone number, you'll get for verification digit, 6 codes that you'll be able to input in your PayPal account. In your PayPal account, so that to ascertain that you are the legal holder of that phone number. The other thing that you need to do is you come and link and confirm your debit card. In linking and confirming your debit card, you'll either link a credit card or a bank account. Your PayPal will be good to go and it will be verified. They'll send you an email confirming that your PayPal has been, you have confirmed your identity. And they say, thank you for submitting your identification documents. Our review is complete. If your account was limited, the limit will be lifted off. They tell you, thank you for submitting all the required documents, your proof of business registration, your proof of address, and your business information. Your account will be good to go, and you'll have a verified PayPal account without any limit forever and ever. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Lifestyle Tutorials. Thank you for sticking with me to the end of the recording. Subscribe, like, share, and comment. Something about proof of business is ensure that you submit government-issued documents that are not older than 6 months. That will be the only way that your PayPal will be verified.